Vermont National Guard officials meet with the media to discuss F-35 fighter jets. Hello, everyone. I'm Stephanie Gorin.
I'm George Mallet. The Air Force remains immersed in the process of deciding where it will base the controversial jets. The latest environmental impact statement appears to be adding fuel to the arguments of opponents.
News Channel 5, David Charnes joins us live in the newsroom with the latest chapter in the F-35 saga. Quite the saga it has been so far, David.
Certainly, and the Air Guard highlighted some of the comments fueling the opposition in that forum this morning, pointing out Burlington is not the preferred location when it comes to environmental factors. Still, Guard leaders say there are other reasons why we are a top choice for these fighter jets.
This whole process is illegitimate.
F-35 opponents ask how Burlington could be the preferred site to base the fighter jet when it's the only spot on the Pentagon's radar where more people would be affected. In a media forum hosted by the Air Guard Thursday, Lieutenant Colonel Dan Finnegan, reading from military documents, says Burlington is not the preferred site environmentally.
Environmentally, I would say if you look at that and compare those, mm-hmm. if you only look at the only the environmental piece.
Mm-hmm.
Based on that, that could be an accurate statement.
Even as internal scoring sheets show a perfect 10 out of 10 score under the environmental category.
It's strange to me that it's only now, once so many things have happened, right, once the Winooski City Council has pointed out that we're not the preferred environmental location, that now the Air Guard is finally admitting to that.
But Finnegan says he thinks Burlington looks good to the military because of the wide open training areas in the Northeast above smaller populations.
The F-35, when we go to New York, we go to New Hampshire, and we go to Maine, they're like, hey, we like that. That's a really good idea.
He also says basing the F-35 in Burlington would be cheapest for the Pentagon because of VTANG's upgraded facilities. Still, it's the area around the airport opponents say the military needs to pay more attention to.
So there is still this question lingering whether we should have been considered in the top six at all.
Well, we may have open skies, but we have very concentrated residential property on the ground.
The Pentagon is accepting public comment on the proposed basing through this upcoming Monday. You can find the email address to make those comments on our website, WPTZ.com. Live in the newsroom tonight, I'm David Charnes, News Channel 5 Nightcast.